Excuse the interruption. We had a technical failure. This is a test of the NOAA weather radio warning alarm. During periods of potentially severe weather, special receivers are activated to warn of the impending hazard. The tests for these receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of severe weather on Wednesday, this test will be postponed until the first available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working condition. The tone alert will be activated for selected watches and warnings affecting the following counties: Indiana, Porter, LaPorte, St. Joseph, Elkhart, LaGrange, Steuben, Stark, Marshall, Osasco, Noble, DeKalb, Whitley, Allen, Miami, Wabash, Huntington, Wells, Adams, Grant, Blackford, Alaska, and Jay. In Ohio, Williams, Fulton, Defiance, Henry, Paulo, and Van Wert, and in Michigan, Marion, Cass, St. Joseph, Branch, and Hillsdale. I'm Morning Coordination Meteorologist Michael Lewis of the National Weather Service. This will be the final broadcast from myself on NOAA Weather Radio, including 37 years of service